In this how-to video of Brivo Access, we will demonstrate how to create a user. On the left navigation bar, navigate to the Users tab. Once you are on the Users page, click on the Create New User button. Fill out the user's information with their full name, phone number, and email. You may also upload a photo or enter values into any of the configured custom fields. Scrolling down, you may add a user to a group by clicking on the Assign to a Group button. Select the groups or groups you want to assign the user to by clicking on the Assign button in the pop-up window. The Assign button will turn green and say Assigned. When finished, close the pop-up window and add a credential if you'd like. You may assign a card to a user by clicking on the Assign a Credential button. A pop-up window will appear allowing you to assign a card, a Brivo mobile pass, and/or a PIN. If the user does not have an email address, the Brivo mobile pass option will not be available. To assign a card, click on the card icon and the card list will appear in a pop-up window. Click on the Assign button next to the card you want to assign. When you're done, click Assign Credential at the bottom of the pop-up window. To assign a Brivo mobile pass, click on the mobile pass icon and the Assign a Mobile Pass pop-up window appears. If there is only one email address assigned for this user, click Assign a Credential and the mobile pass invite will be emailed. To assign a PIN, click on the PIN icon and the Assign a PIN pop-up window appears. Select a PIN of the desired length from 4 to 8 characters and either enter it or randomly generate it using the Generate PIN button. Click Assign a Credential when you're finished. Once done, click the Create User button at the bottom of the page to complete the process. For more information, please visit us at Brivo.com or contact your Brivo account manager.